Hello everyone, today we are going to learn about how to find first in compiler design. So what is first in compiler design? To know what is first, we need to know what are variables and terminals. So what is variable? All capital letters are known as variables. Example, E, A, T, F, F dash, whatever is written in capital letter, that letter becomes a variable. Now we'll see what is terminal. All lowercase letters, special symbols other than the uppercase letter, anything is there, they are known as terminals. Example, A, B, C, plus, closing parenthesis, opening parenthesis, multiplication sign, ID, etc. There are many more. So all those becomes the terminals. So other than the capital letters, anything is there, all those are considered as a terminals. Now we have to find first of variable. First is a function. And we always find first of variable. We never find first of terminal. Always first of variable is need to be found. So what is first of A? I already told. A is a variable. How we came to know A is a variable? Because it is in uppercase letter. So what is first of A? Set of all terminals such that A tends to TB. So this is a given grammar. Like this the grammar will be given. So on the LHS side of the grammar, always variable should be there. Always. There cannot be terminal on the LHS or the left-hand side of the grammar. On the right-hand side, there can be a terminal or there can be a variable. Both can be there. So we have to find the first of A. What is first of A? First of A is the first terminal which is coming on the right-hand side. So now, what is coming on the right-hand side? T is the first terminal which is coming on the right-hand side. So first of A is T. This is the answer. Why? Because T is coming at the first place and it is a terminal. First of any variable is always a terminal. It cannot be a variable. So first of A is T. So now we'll see examples on first in compiler design. So this is example 1. So first we'll find first of S. So first of S is, see on the right hand side, what is there first? A is there, but A is not a terminal. First of any variable has to be a terminal only. It cannot be another variable. So first of variable S has to be a terminal, but in the first place on the right hand side, capital A is there, which is a variable. So we have to find the first of A because we cannot write A as an answer. We want a terminal only. So first of A we need to find. Now what is first of A? Go for the A grammar. Now in A, A is on the left hand side and the right hand side of A is what? This terminal is there. Small a is a terminal. So first of A is this small a. How we came to know? Because first terminal which is coming on the right hand side of this capital A is this small a. So first of A is small a. So indirectly first of S is what? A. So we got the first of S value. Similarly, we need to find first of A now. Now what is first of A? See the A part of the grammar only. Where A is there on the left hand side. Only that part we need to see. What is there on the right hand side of this capital A? Small a is there. So it is a terminal. So first of A is this small a. Now we need to find first of capital B also. So first of B will be what now? Just check the B part of the grammar now. Okay, where B is there on the left hand side, capital B. This small b is the terminal which is there at the first place in the B part of the grammar. So first of B is small b. Then we'll find first of C. So now what is first of C? Check only place where C is there on the left hand side. So C is tends to this small c. So this small c is the first terminal which is coming in the C grammar. So first of C will be small c. So this way we got the first of all the variables which are present in the given grammar. See, there are four variables there in the grammar, S, A, B and C. So first we got the first of S. So first of S we didn't get directly. For that we have to find the first of A first. And then first of A value is A. So indirectly this A is also a first of S also. Because S is there on the left hand side, but on the right hand side all variables are there. And variables cannot be a first of any variable. So first of S cannot be this capital A, B or C. So in this case, we have to find the first of this A variable. Why? Because A is there on the first place on the right hand side. So A is first we have to find. So what we got? A is first, this small a, because it is on the first place on the right hand side and it is a terminal. So first of this capital A is A and indirectly that becomes the first of S also. So we got the first of S, first of A. Then first of b is what? First of b is this small b, because it is at the first place on the right hand side and it is a terminal. Similarly, first of this c is this small c. Why? Because it is at the first place on the right hand side and it is a terminal. We only have to see the first terminal in the string. We don't have to see the entire string. Now here a, b, c is there. Okay, but we don't have to see the entire a, b, c string. We just have to check the first letter. Whether it is a variable or terminal, we have to check only the first part of the string. Because that's why the name is given first. And answer has to be what? Terminal only. It cannot be a variable. So this was all about how to find first in compiler design. Thank you.